Hi everyone, it's Kim Bradley from the Magnet marketing team with a quick video to show you how to use the world map preview on the details pane in AXIOM. I'm starting with an already processed case and we'll go to the artifacts explorer. In the past, we've been able to see the world map view by clicking on the view selector dropdown. I'm going to narrow down my results just a bit. If I go to the filters bar and select content types, I'm going to select items with geolocation data and click OK. As I navigate through some of my artifacts, I'm going to click on pictures, and when I do, notice I still have my preview available to me for the picture, but below it I have this world map preview, and when I expand that, it's going to show that geolocation data already plotted for me in a zoomed in world map view. I can also click on open in world map view, click on that hyperlink, and that's going to take me to the world map view with this particular point already zoomed in. Gives me a more comprehensive view if I wanted to use any of the navigation to zoom in or to zoom out and to be able to see how it relates to the rest of the case. Thanks for watching.